The sumo deadlift is a really good way to make sure that you activate more hamstrings and glutes in your deadlift movement. Start with your feet wide and the toes pointing out. This means that you keep your chest much higher than a traditional Romanian or standard deadlift, where your body flexes at the hip. This way you're able to sit your hips much lower and drive through the hamstrings and glutes with more power. Keep your lats locked throughout.